Power supply with the original display protector connected to 220 volts. Voltage selector at 220 volts. I power it on and nothing happens. Power supply is dead. Power it off. Unplug. Take fuse. Fuse is dead and is burned. New fuse, 250 volts, 3 amperes, place the new fuse, new fuse in place. Cable connected. Power supply turn on again. Still dead. Power supply burns the fuse as soon as I power it on. I tried this several times and the fuse is always blown.